Mm-hmm. Wearing my serious underwear. I am serious.
What is serious underwear? Never mind, I don't want to know.
You don't want to know.
I don't want to know. I already know that I don't want to know.
You don't want to know.
I know, I don't want to know. And what are you going to do?
It was June. I was 10. I still think of the day now and then. A parade and a girl and a crowd of thousands. She sat straight as a queen. Only 8, but so proud and serene. How they cheered, how I stared. I started to run and to call out her name as the crowd on the road went wild. I reached out with my hand and looked up, and then she smiled. A parade traveled on with the sun in my eyes. But if I were still 10, in that crowd of thousands, I'd find her again.
You're making me feel like I was there too.
Maybe you were. Make it part of your story.
A parade, passing by.
Passing by.
It was hot, not a cloud in the sky. Then a boy caught my eye.
In a crowd of thousands.
He was thin, not too clean. There were guards, but he dodged in between. Yes, he made himself seen. And he called out my name, and he started to run through the sun and the heat and crowd. And I tried not to smile, but I smiled. And then he bowed.
I never told you that.
You didn't have to. I remember. The
parade traveled on.